is Alma from Realty Candy, and today we're going to see an example of another web page with some of our IDX add-ons for our customer Bradley Pitt. This is his web page. We can find all his information right here. He's located in Virginia, and well, first of all, we can analyze that they have already set up some communities for their web page. For example, we have Charlottesville. We can go here and we can have that they have all the community information widget here. We can find all the information of the communities that they already specified and all the saved links that they have on their MLS. And also they have here, for example, the community maps. You can see have a much more complete search with this map search tool. Now, also, another important part of this webpage is that they already have an OmniSearch that is this exclusive and more specified menu for all the users to find whatever they're looking for. And you can set up this widget as you want. You can put all the options that you want. For example, they decided to go for pricing, number of bedrooms, bathrooms. They also added here zip code because many people is actually looking for properties per zone. So actually this is a really, really helpful widget. And well, another one that I really like are the SEO links that are sort of interlined in this web page. For example, let me show you an example. This kind of things are thinking about making the search for all the users easier, to have all the tools right away. So for example, I'm here in the web page. I already found a property that I might be interested in, but instead of having to go and search for something in the internet by the characteristics that I'm looking for or something like that, if I'm already here, I entered this particular property because they have something in special that I actually like. Okay, so I'm here and I can go and select the feature that actually capture my attention. For example, I don't know, dishwasher integrated properties or something like that. You can, of course, decide the feature that you're really interested in, but then we are going to show you all the searches or the properties that we already have that have this specific feature that you were looking for. So this is making the search for the user easier, sometimes even more dynamic, because you can find whatever you're looking for in less time than you were expected. And sometimes this can really be a deal breaker, whether you stay with some realtor or with another. So honestly, I think that this tool it's really amazing. So let us know what you think about this, and any questions, let us know below. Thank you very much for watching this video. Bye bye.